बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। दिस इज़ आवर नोट्स ऑफ मेंटेनेंस। बेसिकली वी डू टू टाइप्स ऑफ मेंटेनेंस, वन इज़ बिफोर ब्रेकडाउन एंड द अदर इज आफ्टर एक ब्रेकडाउन। एंड हेयर वी विल डिस्कस रिएक्टिव एंड प्रोएक्टिव मेंटेनेंस। इन सम केसेस after breakdown maintenance is good because its cost is less, but in other respects it is difficult to plan as the reason of failure is unknown and we have to make in workable condition in no time. So in some cases before breakdown is maintenance before breakdown is good because we have to do maintenance before breakdown and the cost for this is more. So here are two types: reactive maintenance, as name show reaction means breakdown has occurred and as a reaction you have to do maintenance. Then the other is proactive maintenance. Proactive maintenance means before breakdown you have to do maintenance. So in order to, if your company is facing setback, machinery again and again failing, so you can choose these steps to make your company go better. These notes especially make for you. First of all, set targets, then achieve targets and measure results. For example, there is a proverb is failing to plan is planning of failure. So do find fair targets, what you want to do in industry and what's your production and rest of things. Then the targets you have set, achieve those targets, and after achieving those targets measure results and compare those results. And further steps are schedule, weekend based maintenance schedule, make a proper schedule planning on which day you have to do maintenance. Weekend basis maintenance is you do maintenance on Saturday, Sunday, all of staff is on holiday, only maintenance staff is present, like lubrication analysis and rest of things. Then comparative analysis, compare your data with the previous machines and how they fail and what are the causes. Then proper dusting, if for a long time you don't dust, mud is present on the machine and the heat doesn't exchange according to requirements, so your machine may fail. Then proper lubrication, visual inspection, tightening, nut tightening and bolts which involve. Then predictive maintenance, this predictive is on the basis of sound. For example, if the sound of motor is continuously changing, then you do predictive maintenance. Then proper ventilation, vibration analysis, troubleshooting, if machine is failure certain times, then you can do troubleshooting by gathering the data before how this machine fails. Then changed off manual readings and infrared technology and root cause analysis. Root cause analysis is finding the problem, not finding the problem and eliminating it, but finding how this problem caused. So this is root cause analysis. These are the steps which you can follow in your maintenance and while you are doing maintenance of a company or you are a maintenance engineer. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share.